Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here. If any of you got Amazon Echo device like Echo Show or Echo Dot and want to play your laptops or the desktop audio to the Echo device, then you can do it over Bluetooth. Like you can use your Echo device as an external speaker so that you can watch content on your PC or the laptop and listen audio from the Echo devices. Your laptop might have a good quality of speakers, but it can't compete with the Echo devices. So if you got Echo devices, any of the Echo devices, you can use it as an external speaker. For that, you need to access Bluetooth option on your Windows PC. Click on this icon or open Action Center or search for the Bluetooth option on your Windows PC. And anyhow, you have to find Bluetooth option and click on Add a device. Now make sure Bluetooth is turned on and then click on Add Bluetooth or other device. And also enable Bluetooth on the mobile device where you have installed Alexa app. And then click on Bluetooth option so that you can add your speaker.
Alexa, turn on Bluetooth.
Searching.
You can ask Alexa to enable Bluetooth.
Now connected to Pixel 2 XL.
Alexa, disconnect from my phone.
It has connected to my smartphone wrongly.
Now disconnected from Pixel 2 XL.
Now you need to click on your Echo device on the list and then it will connect to your Echo device. Now everything is good to go. Your device is paired to the laptop or the desktop. Now you will see Echo as audio device on your laptop or the desktop. But if you try to play audio from your laptop on the Echo device, you won't be able to do because you won't be able to select Echo as a speaker. To get Echo on the list of playback device, you have to go to the search and search for device manager and open the app and expand this Bluetooth option. Find Microsoft Bluetooth LE Enumerator, right click on it and hit disable. Click on Yes option to disable it. And then go back to the Bluetooth option on your PC. Turn off Bluetooth and turn it on again. And now connect your Echo device, which is already paired. It has auto connected in my case. Now you would be able to select your Echo device as a playback device on your laptop. Click on this speaker icon and then select your Echo device as a playback device so that you can hear all the audio from your Echo. So everything is set now. Let's play an audio or music. Let's play a copyright free music to avoid any claim.
Playing from laptop
So this is how you can use your Amazon Echo device as an external speaker for your laptop or the desktop. On the Mac computer, the process is really easy. You just have to connect it via Bluetooth and done. And that's all for this video guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos and I will see you in my next video.